Wildlife photographer Iain McDonald was camped near a river when he saw an otter bite a crocodile on the tail, not once, but twice. He believes the otter was defending some young pups nearby from the threat of a predator. Iain said, the otter was certainly playing with fire. By attacking the crocodile's tail, it avoided the sharp end.